Here, this is Mackie. Thank you very much for clicking on my video. So this is my third day here in Coron, Palawan. Ngayon pupunta tayo sa tour B ng Coron Island Hopping Tour. So pupunta ata kami sa Twin Lagoon, Barracuda Lake, tapos kung anik-anik pa. Makikita nyo na lang. I hope you stay and watch for the next few videos because it's gonna be another day of bonggang-bonggang island tour. So far, na-enjoy ko talaga ang Coron. Yesterday, pagdating namin galing ng tour A, island tour, pahinga lang ng konti. So we went downtown para mag-dinner. It was pretty good. Mura lang din. Tapos mamaya, I don't know what's gonna be the plan, pero kakarinin natin tong Coron. So I hope you guys enjoy and samahan niyo ako. Tara! Ayan, papunta na kami sa Sabar. Sa bangka. For tour B, same people lang kasama namin kahapon nang nandito rin ngayon. Ayan. Si Richard lang talaga yung pinakiusapan namin kasi naiba siya ng lugar. So dito kami sa Barracuda Lake. Papunta kami Barracuda Lake, paakit doon. Ito yung view niya. Ito yung makasama namin siya. Ayan. Sorry ang bagal ko. Welcome to Barracuda Lake.
See you soon.
Kung mga ready po, pwede na po bumaba. Karang tayo.
Pag ready na, pwede na po.
Yes, magka-crowd tayo dito. Thank you.
ng Barracuda Lake. Balik na kami. Dito kami sa Coronian 10. Tingnan niyo yung view dito sa labas. Balik na naman po yung kapitan namin, Captain Jess. We are in Twin Lagoon. Jess, tingin ka.
So, kanina tayo
magpapalo. Tapos, salita. Hi, Richard!
Hi!
Dito ako sa Twin Lagoon. Passenger na naman ako as usual. Meron tayong, uy, ang kapitan.
Alam niyo kung masyadong mayroon sa pagpasa.
Oo. Oh, it's so nice. Ito na ata isang part ng Twin Lagoon. Ayan. Ipinush talaga natin. Maipush lang talaga. Ipinush namin yung sa maliit na Twin Lagoon. Ito yung our captain, si Madam Jess. Hi Jess! Ang ganda dito. Ang ganda dito. Oops. We're paddling back. Sa boat, courtesy of our captain, Madam Jess. So, ayan yung view dito. Aray. Init ulit.
Para na kayo sa buhay. So everyone, let me welcome you here in Malawi Island. Yes po, yun yung totoong pangalan niya, Malawi Island. But then they call this area as a skeletal wreck because of the skeletal vessel that we will visit for today. The skeletal vessel is located behind that boat, the green one. As you notice, there's some people doing the snorkeling and free diving on that area. Now, the skeletal vessel that we will visit for today is a Chinese cargo ship. That one is a Chinese cargo ship. It sunk around 1940s. And the ship is look like this one. And ito yung harap, and this one is the back part. Front area takes more or less 5 meters deep. The back part, 20 meters deep. So we can do free diving in front of the ship only. Okay? Now, for the meantime, before we do the snorkeling and free diving, try to use your kayak again and do the fish feeding on the area. Like what I said before, we have a lot of fish on this place. Pwede naman, but then don't go on the shallow part because we have a lot of sea urchins on the area. Okay? So if you want to do the snorkeling, doon po tayo. Sad to say, medyo patay na yung corals dito.
Feeding fish.
Oh, sorry. We're just staying here.
Okay. Okay, good boy, Kurod.
Manila ka na kukunin.
Galing.
Ready?